Sky. Can you fly and sail as well as you drive? Another activity awaits. You're going to need a boat to access the first event. Use the fast bait vehicle switch and onward tow, sailor. The championship is about to begin, and it'll start with a power boat race around smaller islands of the archipelago. You can use this short joyride to get better acclimated to your boat. Once the race is on, you will want to know what you're doing.
Last. think I'll need one.
Excellent warm-up, Bob. Now, let's fly.
Congratulations, driver. On to the next one. You've experienced the ocean. Now it's time to take to the skies. This is an opportunity to see the island like you've never seen before. Everything, everywhere, all at once.
What's up, Sean?
All good here, Bob. The first airborne trial has started, as you all know. These are individual races against the clock, and we're currently following our standout contestant from earlier. Come on, Water Rocket. Show them what you got.
Well, it truly brings a tear to my eye to see you so enthusiastic, Sean. You sound like you've just hit your 40s again. What's your feeling on this?
The weather conditions still seem reasonable, allowing our pilots to take advantage of these nice wind currents without any real turbulence. I'm really curious to see how the up-and-coming Water Rocket will take advantage of that. Let's see how it'll turn out.
Do you really think the newbie stands a chance in this competition?
Trust me, Robert, I can feel it in my bones. As you can see, some of the risky segments here require flying real close to the mountains.
Now, welcome to Hawaii.
choice for that flight. If you take a look at the side, you'll notice that there's an unusual negative wing stack on the side, which means its upper wing is positioned behind the lower wing.
A matter of visibility, I presume.
You're absolutely right, Bob, among other things. Watch closely, everyone. You don't see such a hot antique going all out like this every day.
To rest on your laurels. Keep going, driver. Now that you've seen both sides of this bailiff, you know what you've got yourself into. Around the stunning Hanama racetrack. Since you'll be surfing around the Alpha GP's turf, this obviously calls for a fitting boat, right? Don't worry, we got you covered with the Ice Marine Blade Runner. Straight lines to gain extra speed.
new boats. Bob?
I'm reared up and ready to go, Sean. The pilots are already getting it all. First, the contestants have to go along the racetrack water bridge.
I can almost hear him from here.
Here comes the jump.
Sure, Chazelle would agree with you on that.
to the following event. The competition continues. Let me gather the new data. Done. Time to go to the skies again. For this new flight, you're going to need sharp reflexes and real steady nerves.
This bake-off season finale was a real success. Hello, we're back live. Welcome back, everyone.
Hey, Sean, we're back indeed for our second air trial, where another contestant has just taken off. Several pilots already had their turns, so we're well suited to tell you that this path is a toughie. Right, Sean?
Well, Bob, you said it. We're talking about a low-altitude aerobatic flight through the canyon and other fun stuff. Highly technical and dangerous. Good luck out there, Water Rocket.
Right there. The more I see it, the more I think it must be hard to handle.
Yeah, MotorFest sure isn't sparing these pilots, and believe me, they're clearly not out of the woods yet.
Look at this guy, cleverly teasing what's coming next.
lovely Hawaiian countryside.
Lovely, sure, but better watch for these wind turbines.
Machine working in unison.
Tide.
because of live broadcasting, my compadre, Mr. Babalu, is being kept elsewhere at the moment. But we're nothing if not adaptable, so let's move forward until he catches up. This time, we're going offshore with way bigger boats, including the incredible Lamborghini Technomar. You heard it, a boat made by Lamborghini, inspired by their astonishing Lamborghini Shawn. And so, look at this Kraken! You know what? I think I'm also taking a liking to this newcomer.
That's why we have another 20th century legend waiting for you. The crewman F8F Bearcat, a real fighter. If you're going to look down... the volcano, that plane is your best ally. trying again.
Aren't you, Sean?
Well done. Let's move on to the following event. To the final part of the championship. Just two more events to go to settle the score in both disciplines. Everything you rounds will be key to snatching the last points that could lead you to the podium.
Sailing at full speed. Sean, this is it. The final round of this series.
You're right. Two events to go. Starting as usual. Encounter at sea.
Look at this light, Sean. The day is young and promising, just like this race.
Out there must be filled with adrenaline and renewed vigor as these are the last moments to score those final precious points.
You're totally right. These guys are going to play every single card they have. Trimming, nitro,
and
with the best of their sea knowledge. Inshore showdown. precisely where we're headed. Sean, you're up. Your specialty, your protege, your moment.
I'm 100% focused, Bob. This is serious business. Like all the previous contestants before, Water Rocket will have to make it through this extremely technical flight through the city. Fun has already begun. Careful between these two buildings. You've seen it. Some of these sections are dreadful. Extreme mode is mandatory. All right, now a little detour over the shores, then back to town.
Beautiful view from up here, fellas. Second half of this loop. We have the most fantastic view of the famous Diamond Head right now.
Extremely sharp turns coming up. You've got to steer the plane all the way to the right.